Kenneth Bohls' house in Pflugerville is being moved down the street today. Yesterday, it was raised off the ground and put on the back of a truck. Right now, the historic home sits on the property that's going to be used for the Hawaiian Falls Water Park. So after looking at several places, the city council decided to put the Bohls' house at Heritage Park.